morning meeting today is Monday, August 7th, 2017. I believe Landry and his market man's go, well, P's at a little bit higher on Friday. No big whoop. Not too far from all-time highs, but obviously still have to get there. As you can see, they've been stuck in the sideways range as of late. Take a look at the NASDAQ up a smidge, too. Not too far from all-time highs, but obviously you still have to get there. So far, holding above the top of its prior trading range. Let's take a look at the Rusty. Still remains a bit of a bummer, but hey, had an okay day on Friday. Stuck in this long-term sideways range. You know me, I sure would like to see new highs sooner rather than later. Speaking of new highs, yay, I'm telling my friends, Dow's at 22,000. Well, it's no big whoop. See last week's Dave Landry's Weekly Charts for a lot more on that. He tried to say, what has me concerned is the amount of debacle du jours as of late. As you can see, a lot of stocks in here have been getting torpedoed. Now, what happens is they could start to bring down the subsector and then the sector could follow. So we're going to have to keep an eye on this situation, you know, routine one day at a time. Right now might be a good time to just sit on your hands and let things shake out. Any questions? As usual, David at Lender.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you started the market.